Welcome to Hairspray the Musical. This is our Magruder Spring Musical 2014. I'm going to introduce a couple of our students who are going to kick it off. I do want to say that these students, we have about 65 of them. They've been coming since February after school on their own time. They've done a great job. We truly appreciate their efforts. So I'm going to introduce Raphael and Delaney, and they're going to kick off the show. So welcome.
Our Magruder Middle School Hairspray production.
Please enjoy the show, and we hope you like it.
Setting is Baltimore, Maryland, the 1960s. The civil rights movement is in full force, but people are slow to put an end to segregation and make sure African Americans have equal rights and opportunities. In Baltimore, Tracy Turnblad's school is integrated, but on her favorite TV show, African Americans are not allowed to dance with white kids. They have to dance separately on one of their designated days every month.
Hey there, Teenage Baltimore! Don't change that channel, because it's time for the Corny Colin Show, brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray, for hair that holds up even in a NASA wind tunnel.
Tracy, would you turn that racket down? I'm trying to iron here.
Oh, Ma, it's not a racket. It's a Corny Colin Show.
We have to watch this. Well, whatever it is, it's turning your brain to mud.
It's a freaking chicken to normally have to watch.
Fine, whatever. I'm getting back to iron.
Anna!
My mom thinks about this dorky stand clip thing.
Hello, Anna. Is my laundry ready?
Indeed it is. That'll be $3.
That's pretty pricey for a pair of pants. Oh, and why don't you let Tracy listen to some music? My daughter would never do that. She spends every afternoon at the Stampin' Coin Club.
Wait a minute. Tracy Turnblad! What? From what she's telling me, does that mean Penny does not have her mother's permission to be here?
Busted. Yep. Okay. Hi, Mom.
I am so disappointed in you, Tracy. No Corny Collins for a week.
Penny, you're never watching that horrible show again.
No, Mother, but that has nothing. Please, no.
Exactly. Having nothing builds character.
Get up from down to the nicest.
The next day, Tracy and Penny watched the show on the home.
On TV, Elmer Von Tussle's face fills the screen, even though Link Larkin is singing.
Come on, show Link. This is nuts. She can't even dance.
The camera finally shows Link.
Oh, Link, I can dance so much better than Elmer. If only he knew.
Can you imagine being on the show? How cool would that be?
I know. How dreamy would it be to dance with Link Larkin?
And I'm old enough, Mabel, reminding you next Tuesday's your Rhythm and Blues Days, brought to you by Napaway Hair. Use Napaway in your dreams to be God in a week.
And it's time to say goodbye to our own fun-loving Greta. Greta will be taking a leave of absence from the show, so it seems we'll have an opening for a dancer who's fun-loving.
We'll be too fun-loving.
I'll be back in just a few months.
Hey kids, I'm Miss Larkin. If you want to join us to be one of the nicest kids in town, then just come on to the station WYZT and audition.
If you're also a clean-cut kid like us, come on down and show us what you've got.
Tracy's now throw a funny.
Yes.
Possibly now being our favorite show.
Woohoo! Yeah.
That night in the Turnblad's living room, Tracy and Edna are fighting.
No, no, no.
But Mom!
Don't touch me, Tracy Turnblad.
But Mom, you don't understand.
No one in this house is auditioning for anything.
But why not? Why not?
Dancing is not your future, Tracy Turnblad. You have a future someday. You'll own Edna's Laundry.
But I don't want to be a laundress. I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get stains out of carpal streaks. That's a skill you can take right to the bank.
Now let's all just rock this in here.
No, now don't you say another word.
Daddy, guess what? Tomorrow I'm auditioning for a TV show.
No, oh, you are, not. Are you? Oh, no. No, she's not. First the hair, now this.
Honey, all these kids are batting their hair now these days.
It's ratting, Daddy, and our first lady, Jacqueline Kennedy, did it.
Well, Tracy, this do you think? Do you really want it?
Yes, Daddy, with all my heart.
Then go for it. This is America. You have to follow your dreams.
Yeah!
At the TV station the next day, Tracy waits in line with other hopefuls. The show's dancers, called the Council Girls, are very critical.
Star for everything.
talk to me. No, you're gonna talk to me right now. No!
Oh no, I'm gonna be late for school. I gotta hurry.
As a result, Tracy is late for class and gets detention.
Thank you.
high school gym, Courtney Collin claps along as Link sings.
Hey, little girl with the cash to burn. I'm stealing something you won't return.
Tracy walks through the crowd to Seaweed, who is on the other side of the rope.
Hey, Seaweed, you want to do our special dance for Courtney?
Are you crazy?
Special dance for Courtney, not a dance mark. But it shouldn't be that way.
It's just the way it is.
A few days later, Penny races to the Turnblad house.
Child, this must be worth it. I'm having a moment with this apple pie.
They crowd around the TV where Tracy is dancing on the Courtney Collin show. They all try to dance along.
And that was the dance of the week, brought to you by our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad. So Trace, my little neophyte, how'd you get to old Courtney and tell us about yourself?
Well, I watch the Courtney Collin show every day. I also hope to be the first woman president. If not, a rocket.
More like rocket. And your dream will be coming to you live Saturday, June 6th, right here at WYZT.
The next week, Tracy, Seaweed, and Duance are in the detention room dancing.
actually kind of fun.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mom is having a party. You want to come check it out?
Sure.
Can I come too? Yeah. This is my little sister, Inez.
Oh, I know Crazy Turnpad. Good for you for being on the show.
You're so much more fun to watch than this classic count.
Well, I heard your fantastic answer. You better be next.
You got that right. Let's go to the party.
Yeah.
The gang shows up at Motormouth Maybell's record store.
I came to pick up my daughter.
Well, do you have to go right now?
Yes, I do. I left the iron on.
Well, before you go, why don't you have a little something to eat?
Mabel gestures toward a table piled high to the sky with food. One look at the plates of food and Edna decides to stay.
So, why is everyone gathered tonight?
Well, I have some bad news, actually. Well, I didn't want to tell you all up front, but Velma Von Tussle, she's making us, had her last day on the show last Tuesday.
What?
But I found it so hard.
It's okay, you'll get there someday.
Well, if you can't dance on your regular show, then come dance with us on the Corny Collins show.
Blacks and whites have never danced together.
Well, if we can't do that, then
can we march?
Yeah, let's march.
What do you guys say?
Yeah! Let's march Friday at 4 on WYZT. That'll get us some big ratings.
That's potato.
Yeah. Have some fruit.
At home, Tracy talks to her dad, Wilbur.
I can't believe Velma Von Tussle canceled and made up a show just like that. Because that way no one can skip it, like a shiny is to dance on TV. Or maybe someone who needs to lose a few pounds.
Well, that doesn't sound right to me.
I've been in a bubble, thinking that fairness is just gonna happen. It's not. I think people might, like me, should get up, go out, and fight for what's right.
Well, you see, me and your mom don't really see too far past the front door, but you, Tracy, can see all the way to Schenectady. You see, like, people have to fight for what they feel is right, and you should just go out and go for it.
Thanks, Daddy. I knew you understood.
I hope you can get some work done.
years.
Then isn't it time he did?
Oh, no, Tracy. Have your father meet with him. I don't want to be seen like this. The neighbors haven't seen me since I was a size 10. Don't make me do it, Tracy.
Ma, it's changing out there. You'll like it. People who are different, their time is coming. Hey, Mama, look around. Everybody's moving to a brand new sound. Hey, Mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go, go, go with the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning back now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh.
Darkness.
Yep, officer, no problem.
Ma'am, I strongly suggest that you and your friends head back home.
That's right, you heard the chief. Go back home.
Excuse me, you don't have to be rude to my friends. Tracy, be careful.
Tracy, do you know what you're doing?
Yeah, Mom. That's what I gotta do.
Tracy, you brought a lovely turnout. I don't think you need to do this.
What do
I gotta integrate!
To the 4-6-8! Jimmy's gotta integrate! To the 4-6-8! Jimmy's gotta integrate!
No! You're frisky!
Rest them all! No!
In jail, Edna yells at a cop.
You apologize to all these people. They've done nothing wrong. Never.
Edna, are you okay?
Wilbur!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Well, what you see, I'm really proud of you. You're sticking up for all these children. And also, you know, like, we may be eating beef for a few more years because the bail for 8 people is kind of pricey.
Well, I'm so proud of you. Thank you so much, Wilbur.
All right, but there's one more thing. There's a warrant out for our daughter, right?
What?
Yeah, we should go find her.
All right, get out, all of you. This school is paid for your bail. All right, all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you, Wilbur!
While Wilbur has bailed Edna, Maybelle, and the others, Tracy is still wanted by the police. She turns to her best friend for a place to hide. She knocks at Penny's window.
Prudy enters the living room, furious. She does not want her daughter getting into any more trouble because of Tracy and that corny Collins show.
Penny Pingleton! It's you! You corrupted my little angel! I'm going to flee! You'll be eating cold pork and beans for the next week, young lady, and you will not be leaving this room. Lord, where have I gone wrong?
Seaweed sneaks into the Pingleton house, rescuing Penny.
There you are! My psycho mom shot you!
So did
all of you.
guys, let's look up the trick to the others. This is coming from no one wants us to look up the trick.
Is that Tracy's hiding the hairspray can. She's got it inside despite Velma's wishes to keep her out.
One, two, three!
Broadcast live in front of a live studio audience for the first time from the certified Opticode WYGT studio. It's the Courtney Collins Miss Hairspray Spectacular.
It's Courtney!
Brought to you by Ultra Punch Hairspray. What gives a girl punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with a can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and like it, you can take off in a rocket and in outer space, each hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get it up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother at her head she should smother with ultra glide make-believe. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
few moments of dancing fever, all the votes are tallied for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
Well, it looks like Amber's really racking the votes, but remember, voting is still open. You better hurry up. And the winner of the Miss Teenage Hairspray pageant is... Little Inez!
Oh no, am I on the air?
You look good. We are, Velma. So wave goodbye to your career because we have a new group of kids in town.
No! This can't be! This is terrible!
Just can't stop my life and force.